month ago, I had a GT4 RS shakedown at the Fuji Speedway without any preparation. But the normal seat was useless and I could hardly drive the left corner properly. So I thought about purchasing a bucket seat, but since Porsche's warranty is not available with aftermarket products, there are no good seats that fit my size, I decided to devise it myself.
The problem of the normal seat is I can use my legs for side G. And this side is okay, but this way, very large. It must be better to put some pads or something like that. Maybe 5 centimeters. I can hold my body with my legs. That is only the reason why I can't drive this car. I'll put some pads here. Okay, maybe. The pedal layout is not so good. Yes, here. Knee position is here. It's impossible to touch the door by knee. The right position is so bad. The offset is left side so that during the braking, it's impossible to touch here so that I'd better put some, just like a scroll. It's a 100 yen. Yes, this one. Yeah, this one must be good. Yes, very good. It's holes. The seat back is not so important. Most important thing is here. I'll make just a little cutting. This is only 100 yen, maybe 50 cents US dollar. What is it?
Material? What is the material? Very hard. The board sticker is here and here. Okay, I'm touching it. Yes.
That's enough.
で今ここの状態
で、ね、
ちゃんとあるんだね。でそれが緩めて外して一番上にしまいね。あ、すいません、ね。